Well, he had shingles. He came down with shingles on around the 30th of July. And they had put him on a narcotic. And I had asked the doctor, could he have more? Because he would go take one to sleep at night because the pain was bad. And they wouldn't give him any more. They didn't want to give him any more. So I thought, I've got to do something. What natural thing can we do that will help him deal with the pain? So what has it been? 4 or 5 months now? Since almost 6 months now, right?
Yes.
And his regular doctor told him he was in chronic pain.
So Patrick, you suffered from having shingles.
Uh-huh.
And postherpetic neuralgia. So you were in pretty bad shape when you came in.
Right.
So let's rewind back to about 6 weeks ago before your visit. Tell us how you were feeling and what you were experiencing and why exactly you decided to come and see Dr. Kukurin.
Well, I was feeling a lot of pain with my side of my neck and my head, so I decided to come to here for the, you know, for the treatment.
And Patrick, tell me, before you started treatment, describe your pain. Describe what you were feeling. How bad were you? On a scale from 0, meaning no pain, and 10, excruciating pain.
Well, between 9 and 10, I was crucial pain. You know, with the numbness and the pain in the back of my neck, so.
I remember his pain because Pat's a very active person. We go to the gym, he's a gardener, and he does everything outside. He could not do anything. All he could do was just lay in the bed and put pressure on his neck. The shingles were in his head, back here, all the way down through here. And he would have to put pressure on that area in order to relieve the pain. And then when he took the medication, it even made him more dopey. He would sit in the chair and just doze, and that's not Pat. I didn't know what else to do for him. I didn't know about lasers. I didn't know about that. I don't know what it is. That sound about the morphine. I didn't know anything about that. All I knew, maybe acupuncture would help him.
With the sound, with the rubbing and the massage in the back of the neck, and the acupuncture, I guess, and the laser.
Found Dr. Kukurin online, and he had good reviews, and I thought, well, let me try it. And we've seen great success. Pat is becoming his usual self. He's active. We were at the gym yesterday, or Monday, I should say, and he was outside gardening most of the day yesterday. There's no more going to bed in the middle of the day to relieve pain. I'm just grateful. I'm just grateful that the doctor knew how to treat him, and he helped him.
And how are you today? Where are you?
Well, I'm in like 1 today. Now it's a 0. I mean, it's really good. That would be about it, I guess.
Excellent. Anything I've overlooked that you'd like to point out about your treatment or how you're feeling?
Not feeling great today, so